Yes.
Opportunity to express my thought on this auspicious occasion of Independence Day. This is our 75th Independence Day celebration. Just 75 years ago, we got independence from the British. The story of our freedom struggle is very big, which cannot be described in one day. Independence Day is very important for every Indian. 75 years ago, the British ruled India. They came to India on the pretext of trade and gradually took everything under their control and made us their slave. Then on 15th August 1947, India became independent after many agitation and battle. Many heroes sacrificed their lives to get freedom for India. Due to the brave warriors of our country, we have become independent today. And today we celebrate this day to pay tribute to those brave warriors. Independence Day is one of the national festival of India. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you.
চিত্ত যেটা ভয়শূন্য, চিত্ত যেটা ভয়শূন্য, উচ্চ যেটা শির, জ্ঞান যেটা মুক্ত, যেটা গৃহের প্রাচীর, আপন প্রাঙ্গণ তরে দিব সর্বরি, বসুধারে রাখি নাই খণ্ড ক্ষুদ্র করি, যেটা বাক্য হৃদয়ের উত্ত সম্মুখ হতে উচ্ছ্বাসিয়া ওঠে, যেটা নির্বারিত স্রোতে দেশে দেশে দিশে দিশে কর্মধারাধায় অজস্র সহস্রবিধ চরিতার্থতায়, যেটা তুচ্ছ আচারের মরুবালুরাশি বিচারের স্রোতপথ ফেলে নায়ক রাশি, পৌর সেরে করেনি শতদা, নিত্য যেথা তুমি সর্ব কর্ম চিন্তা আনন্দের নেতা, নিজ হস্তে নির্দয় আঘাত করিপিত ভারতে সেই স্বর্গে কর জাগরিত। নমস্কার।
Happy 75th Independence Day of my motherland, India. It's really a moment of pride for us. This day marks the historical day on which 75 years ago we got independence. We are celebrating Happy Independence Day in 2021 to pay tribute and remember the struggles undertaken by our leaders. Freedom is a gift. It is the gift of sacrifices, sleepless nights, brutal tortures and struggles did by our forefathers. History is an open chapter. It tells us about the sacrifices of our forefathers for this land. This freedom owes itself to the struggles of Mahatma Gandhi. He stood like a rock for the rights of people. He was imprisoned several times. He faced many hardships, yet he withstood. This freedom owes itself to our great leader, Pandit Nehru Lal. He never compromised the nights for people. He sacrificed each and everything and supported the cause of independence. And this independence owes itself as much as the sacrifices of our other leaders as Bal Gangadhar Tilak, Lala Lajpat Rai, Bhagat Singh, Khudiram Bose and Chandrasekhar Azad. In British India, we all were under chains. Our rights were compromised. We felt suffocated. Our social, political and economic conditions were very bad. And in the end, it was not an honor for Indians to live under slavery of foreign forces. Slavery is a curse. You can see it around the world. What is the situation of those nations who are still slaves today? We should be more than thankful to our leaders who had realized it. In unity, there lies the strength. Therefore, we have to be united. We have to make the commitments today that we shall never allow any harm to our land. We have to make every effort to make our country powerful and honorable in the world. Let's unite. Let's work hard and tell our every friends and foes alike, we are friends with friends and harsh with enemies. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
The Gift of India by Sarojini Naidu. Is the art you need that my hands withhold? Rich gifts of raiment or green or gold? Lo, I have flung to the east and west priceless treasures torn from my breast, and yielded the sons of my stricken womb, the drum beats of duty, the sabers of doom. Gather like pearls into alien graves, silent the sleep by the Persian waves, scattered like shells on Egyptian sands, to lie with pale brows and brave broken hands. Their strewn like blossoms moved down by chance on the blood-brown meadows of Flanders and France. carry a measure of the grief of the tears I weep, or compass the woe of the watch I keep, or the pride that thrills through my heart's despair, and the hope that comforts the anguish of prayer, and the far and glorious vision I see of the torn red banners of victory. When the terror and humor of hate shall cease, and life be refashioned on anvils of peace, can your love shall offer memorial thanks to the comrades who fought in your dauntless ranks, and you honor the deeds of the deathless ones, remember the blood of my martyred sons.
My India, my pride, by Sukrit Sethi. My country, my pride, love, tradition, both. Forever time, by 200 years of struggle, this country has got its name. It deserves the pride that its countrymen claim. The gods were born here, played in its feet. They killed the demons here, darkness hooded eat. With Delhi at its heart and a billion at its part, this subcontinent has everything you can dream of. A guest is a god here, thereof, welcome to the place of joy's right. Welcome to my country, my pride. Jai Hind.
वतन वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू
वतन वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू
मैं जहां रहूं जहां में याद रहे तू
मैं जहां रहूं जहां में याद रहे तू
है वतन मेरे वतन तुझ पे कोई गम की आंच आने नहीं दूं कुर्बान मेरी जान तुझ पे शाद रहे तू मैं वतन वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू मैं जहां रहूं जहां में याद रहे तू मैं वतन मेरे वतन,
मेरे वतन,
मेरे वतन, मेरे वतन, लब पे आती है दुआ बन के तमन्ना मेरी जिंदगी शम्मा के सूरत हो खुदाया मेरी जिंदगी शम्मा के सूरत हो खुदाया मेरी
Jai Hind, Jai Hind, Jai Hind.